Welcome back to the channel, guys. Let's continue this. We took Zilgarub, we took the capital of the Gurubashi jungle trolls. They only have a couple of settlements left and they will be gone. One fewer threat for Azeroth. Once I'm done with them, I'm gonna take these two remaining rebel settlements and then we'll deal with the Dark Iron Dwarves and the Dark Horde, which are the gray-skinned orcs and their black dragons. Okay, let's end the turn. I think I'm gonna auto resolve this battle. Yeah, let's lay siege to this castle. It's only a wooden castle, should be pretty easy to take. They have these reinforcements, but they don't even have a proper general. Mostly low tier units, so I think I can do it. Okay, I think that's everyone. No, you don't. You're not gonna attack my battering ram. Nice, enemy general died. Nice. They're battering the ram. The ram's battering the gate. Almost half of them have died. Oh, they have a ballista, huh? What are these guys doing? Trying to commit suicide or something? Let's send the ogres in. I think I can finish them off with just using the ogres. Really good mercenary unit. Just in case, I'll send paladins in as well. Enemy general died. Wow, paladins are way better than ogres. Yep. Percent of them gone. Nice, distraction worked. And then charge in. And then hit the back. Perfect. Easy win. Alright, let's end the turn. Oh wow, Stormwind's ready to become a huge city. That's really good. This new army is getting closer to reinforce Stranglethorn. Thank you. Okay, let's end the turn. This army is almost here. Let's save. Haven't saved in a while. Let's end a turn. Nice town upgrade. good stuff. These ships, they're not carrying any army. If I lose them, it doesn't matter. Oh, I'm getting ambushed. I'm not gonna fight this one. I'll fight in the next video. So yeah, we'll end it for today. If you liked it, give it a like, subscribe, and see you next time.